New tonight, the federal government is recognizing Gwinnett County for a job well done on how it spent their emergency funding during the pandemic. The county was given $55 million from the CARES Act. With the funding, officials began a program called Project Reset 2.0. The program provides direct rental and utility assistance to those who were financially impacted by the pandemic. The U.S. Treasury has named Gwinnett a top performer for the project.